A small thorny tree with conspicuous spines on the stem and leaf branches. Leaves are bipinnately compound and alternately arranged. The plant is native to Indo-Malayan region, commonly found in tropical and subtropical regions with dry and cold climate conditions. The tree is often cultivated in the garden for its large ornamental panicle of yellow flowers. The tree is called as Kuchandana in Sanskrit, as its similarity to red sandalwood in certain properties. So the plant is also called as false sandalwood or Indian redwood as common names. The tree is often marketed in the name of Padimugam instead of its original name Chappangam or Sappan. Its scientific name is Sesalpinia Sappan, belonging to Leguminosae family. But the original Padimugam found in Himalayan regions called as wild Himalayan cherry or Prunus rhizoides, belonging to Rosaceae family. Sappan wood is a multi-purpose tree. The hardwood yields a red dye called as Brazilian, which is used for medicinal cosmetics, color fabrics, prepare red inks, paints, and as a safe natural coloring agent for food products, beverages, pharmaceuticals, etc. Brazilian is main constituents of the plant responsible to several of its biological activities. Wood possesses medicinal properties and the hardwood used in Ayurveda and Siddha medicines for therapeutic purposes. It is used both internally and externally. Externally to heal wounds, stop bleeding, soothe rashes and bruises. Internally used to cure liver disorders, fever, menstrual problems and skin diseases. Because of its diptic nature, is very good in healing mouth ulcers. The hardwood, along with other ingredients to prepare medicine, which is used to cure heavy periods and shortened periods. It's also beneficial in certain forms of skin diseases, diarrhea, dysentery, etc. Volatile oil extracted from the herbal wood can kill bacteria, reduce swelling, and relieve pains. Hot herbal drink made with small pieces of hardwood produces dark red solution in water. This solution has anti-thirst, blood purifying and anti-diabetic properties. This drink is used by many pupils in the state of Kerala to quench the thirst. Camphoria rotunda is an aromatic Rhizomatous perennial herb with many tuberous roots. The plant belonging to Cingiberaceae family. The leaves are erect, 3 to 4, oblong or ovate lanceolate. Flowers are large, very attractive and indigo in color. The flowers emerge straight from the ground even before the leaves appears, like that of emergence of flowers of saffron. So the plant called as Bhuchambaga in Sanskrit and Indian crocus as common names. The rhizome and root tubers have bitter, pungent and camphoraceous taste. Widely used as a vegetable and food flavoring spice in India and in Southeast Asia. Rhizomes and roots are widely used in Ayurvedic and allopathic medicinal systems. The fragrant rhizomes and root tubers of the plants are traditionally used for abdominal pain, dysentery, diarrhea, cold, obesity and preparation of cosmetics, and is locally applied to humors, swellings, bruises, wounds and ulcers. They are also considered as anti-inflammatory, stomachic, given in gastric complaints. Paste of rhizome applied externally for the treatment of muscle sprains. Peacock ginger is highly effective in cough and also to treat constipation, fever and as anti-aging drug. Dried tuber powder is used to treat cough. Tuber decoction for indigestion and also applied over infected skin for skin diseases. As per the ethnobotanical information collected from Kurukshetra tribes of Wayanad district, the rhizome and tubers used for diverse of medicinal and therapeutic purposes, including wound healing, anti-ulcer and antipyretic activities. The flower and essential oil extracted from rhizome contain the toxic benzyl benzoate, have antimicrobial and insecticidal properties, used to make ointments to treat scabies. It has potent antioxidant effects. Oil used to make perfumes. Mountain nodegrass is a woody prostrate or erect much-branched undershrub. Stems, branches and leaves are densely woolly with whitish or yellowish shaggy hairs. Scientific name is Arva lanata, belongs to Amaranthaceae family, native to Asia, Africa and Australia. It grows all over the year on plain lands, roadsides as a common weed. The root has a camphor-like aroma. It is one of the plants included in Dashapushpam, the 10 sacred flowers of Kerala, have high medicinal and cultural importance. Plant is used as food, contain carbohydrates, proteins, minerals such as potassium, zinc, iron, manganese, calcium and magnesium. The whole plant, especially the leaves, are edible. The Sanskrit name of the plant is Pashana Veda, means destroyer of the stones. Thus, this herb is described as one of the best known remedies for bladder and kidney stones. Arva lanata is commonly described as diuretic with anti-inflammatory, anti-helminthic, antibacterial and mild analgesic effects. It is used in the treatment of kidney stones, cough, asthma and headache and as an antidote for poisoning. The decoction of the whole plant with or without other herbs used to treat kidney stones. It is believed that long-term use of this plant has adverse effect on the urinary tract, so it may be leading to renal failure. This medicine is not prescribed for more than 1 week in Ayurveda system of medicine. The Irular tribes of Kerala macerated the leaves and few drops are given orally to the asthmatic child at the time of wheezing. Kani tribes of Kerala consider this plant as very sacred and medicinally used as antidote for snake poison. Paste of the plant to treat headache, root decoction, malaria, cold infusion of root is given to pregnant women as tonic to improve body strength, worm infestation and are specific for diabetes. Sayatula prostrata, a straggling branched annual to perennial plant with prostrate or erect, hairy, slender, red-tinged stems from a long taproot rooting at the nodes. The plant grows in humid climate. It is found as an invasive weed in many countries in the world, leaves cooked and eaten as a vegetable. The plant possesses antibacterial, anti-cancer, anti-diabetic, analgesic and anti-inflammatory properties and is used to cure bronchitis, burns, cancer, cough, diarrhea, piles, dysentery, eye and skin diseases. A decoction of the aerial parts of the plant are drunk as a treatment for cough. An infusion of the whole plant is taken as a remedy for fever and dysentery. The ash of the burnt plant mixed with the water is rubbed on the body as a remedy for scabies and other skin ailments. Ethnobotanically, plant is widely used as a food medicinal to treat diarrhea, dysentery, worm infestation, etc. It is used traditionally in the treatment of various inflammatory and pain-related health disorders in Nigeria. Various countries of the world use this plant to cure diseases. Vietnam people this root decoction to treat cough and cold. Indonesia, rheumatism and dropsy. Taiwan, decoction of the leaves applied to snake bite. Leadwort is a common name for flowering plants in the family of Plumbaginaceae. Genus Plumbago is one among them. Plumbago species are cultivated for ornamental as well as their medicinal properties. It is a perennial, small shrub with erect stem, slightly climbing, sometimes rooting at nodes. It is cultivated as a ground cover, under shrubs and small trees or as an edging plant. Medicinal plumbago is of three types based on flower color. Red colored plumbago rosea, white flowered plumbago ceylanica, and blue flowered plumbago auriculata. The roots have the morphology of useful part and are of finger shape with pungent taste. Roots contain plumbagin, sucrose, fructose, and protease. Plumbagin is an irritant poison act freely on skin and mucous membrane. When taken internally in large doses, produces narcotic effects and an irritant poison can cause paralysis or death. It is a popular traditional medicine in India and also in parts of Africa and Southeast Asia. As a poisonous plant, it is valued mainly for external use to treat skin problems, rheumatism, and paralytic affections. The root is a powerful sialagogue and as a remedy for secondary syphilis, leprosy, and leukoderma. Internally, decoction of root is used to treat respiratory problems, bronchitis, and various forms of cough, gastrointestinal diseases, and to induce abortion. The decoction is used as a contraceptive in some tribal peoples in India. For internal use, the root should be purified. Roots are cut into small pieces, kept immersed in 3-4% of lime water for 3 hours, taken out and again immersed in fresh lime water for another 3 hours. The process is repeated for 3 times. Acalypha fruticosa is an erect, stiff, densely branched shrub grown in tropical climate and is belonging to Euphorbiaceae family. The plant often has yellow resinous glands on the lower leaf surface, which give off an unpleasant smell when crushed. The plant is harvested from the wild for local use as food, medicine, and source of basketry material. The leaves are edible, used as food, contains arginolic acid, ash, fiber, etc. Chopped leaves used as staple food or mixed with other vegetables such as beans or peas. Dried leaves are used as substitute for tea. Medicinally, the plant used to treat respiratory problems such as cough, wheezing, chest pain, and to treat fever, cholera, epilepsy, eye diseases, and the plant have antibacterial and antifungal properties. The root washed and boiled and liquid is drunk to treat fever, colds, and snake bite. Stems and roots are chewed to treat toothache. Leaves are be swallowed or used as nasal drop to treat cough and chest problems. Macerated leaf juice used as a eye drops to treat eye infections. The ground up leaves are applied as a paste to scabies. The filtrate of the macerated leaves in water or milk is taken to treat constipation. Ethnomedicinal research proved the plant have alterative, stomachic, antibacterial, antifungal, expectorant properties.